This week, we announced the all-new Intel 13th generation Intel Core processor family, featuring the flagship Intel Core i9 13980HX, the first 24-core mobile processor, the world's fastest mobile processor, featuring turbo frequencies up to 5.6 gigahertz, the highest clock speed in a laptop. The 13th gen Intel Core processor family is our second iteration of our advanced hybrid architecture. We made the performance cores bigger and faster, and we added more efficiency cores. That means single-threaded applications will go even faster, and multitasking will go with a breeze with all the extra cores. We also announced updates to the Intel Evo specification for 2023. We've added features like, in addition to the 13th gen Intel Core processor, better video conferencing, and our all-new Intel Unison multi-device experience that'll be coming to laptops soon. One of the other cool things that we announced this week is the all-new Intel Movidius GPU, which will be available in select laptops in 2023. And we work really closely with Microsoft on their Windows Studio capabilities to make sure those things work together to deliver great, richer video conferencing experiences. One other thing we announced was rounding out our desktop 13th gen Intel Core processor desktop product line. We first announced the K SKUs and the Enthusiast SKUs in September of 2022. And we rounded out that family with the 35 and 65 watt SKUs available to deliver a whole range of desktop form factors built on the 13th gen Intel Core processors. And finally, we announced an update to our entry processor family for the education and cost-conscious consumer market to deliver PC price ranges for all budgets. So really excited about all these incredible announcements and the innovation it's going to bring to everybody in the PC market.